While we can't be certain what Mycenaean warfare would have looked like, archaeological evidence and iconography suggests their combat relied mainly on organized groups of warriors working together in close order formations. Wearing large shields across their backs, holding a long spear in both hands, and equipped with helmets, and for the nobility, suits of armor, teams of warriors would form nigh impenetrable walls of shields and spikes to skewer any enemies attempting to get near them.